everything. Speed of light. What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Ha! Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
Hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
Now, we gotta speak to Johnny's recently bereaved brothers. Wait! This ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
You just mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to...
Whoa!
Clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
Speech to shareholders at the Vinewood Bowl. Mr. Norris was demonstrating the new Life Invader telephone when a bomb was triggered, killing him instantly. Police are unsure of the motives. Life Invader shares are down on the news.
Notorious outlaw motorcycle gang.
We're going up to that farm on the right? That's where they're meant to be.
Community. Steve Vittoria is on the scene.
For years, the Lost Motorcycle Gang were involved in a non-stop war with the...
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Now, Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man, and the only... All right. We follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the Lost MC are out of this region for good. The van's gotta pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are!
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something!
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers this though, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
The camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. We can't fuck with the van, but we can drop those bikers.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
You gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left. Aren't we meant to be letting the van run? I can't see us taking out all the bikers disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some... You got him! Yeah, he didn't see that coming. Who makes the set? Hide work. And some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
Okay, now we follow the van back.
Whoa!
You letting him go on purpose, Trevor?
You're trying my patience.
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Ah! Woo-hoo!
All right. We follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good. The van's got a pass, but the gang doesn't...
Trevor!
There been a change of plan?
Ron, shut it!
Their faces? I'm sure there's a reason you're giving them all the space.
We'll go faster if you jump overboard, friend.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
They might almost think we ain't after them. That's clever.
I don't want to hear another beep!
I can't see us taking out all the bikers this though, boss! I thought you was letting them go to the others!
Son of a bitch!
What the heck is wrong? It, boss. Give them enough rope to hang themselves.
Shut up, Ron.
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there. Deranged, paranoid freaks.
Wants to kill some bikers.
I got that thing with the Viking and the Los Santos. And...
You think they sabotaged this truck?
Try saying that again. Where are we headed?
he fell! Terrifying kill!
Come on! Come on! I'll make my own Lost MC colors out of this prick's leather! Alrighty, Root! Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them!
Oh, look, look! They're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Hold the perimeter, fuckwits! Daddy's going to work!
You...
No one leaves without my express permission.
We're guarding the entrance.
This is hard for me, too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county! If that trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay? It's the show, you useless pricks!
Fuck you!
Step right up! Step right up! Daddy's going to work.
Don't miss me!
This land.
Shit! Take the shot!
Step right up! Step right up! Oh, you useless pricks!
Fuck you, ain't your
Step right up! Step right up!
Shit! Get the fuck! I'm out of here!
going to work. Step right up! Step right up! No one leaves without my express permission. Going to work.
You got nowhere to go.
Motherfucker!
Shit.
Get that creepy asshole.
Shit. Reload.
Step right up. Step right up. Thank you. understand your pain, friends! I'm here to offer a way out! On our bikes, are we? Come out and avenge your fallen comrade!
No one leaves without my express permission.
Please don't fuck with them.
Which daddy's going to work. No one leaves without my express permission. Plenty of me to go around. Get up,
Assholes!
No way out!
Fucking get in cover! Die!
Someone's hit!
Look down! Understand your pain, friends! I'm here to offer a way out!
Wiping out my whole customer base.
Come out and avenge your fallen comrade. Thanks for all your help there, fellas! Now get back in the truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation?
And get me some sticky bombs!
Ortega lives near here, let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anahuaki? Not one of the lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
Soggy friend, you are out of business.
I'll go away, man. But
that feels better.
I guess he don't run nothing no more.
We can go now, right? An unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time saying,
all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Donnelly, yes it is.
Who you told me about? Your old running buddy. And who is the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
If I knew what happened, I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run!